moray eel. The chain moray is a specialist crab hunter. Its blunt teeth can easily grip and crush a crab's shell. It's the crab's deadliest enemy. But the crab's feeding grounds are still a long way off. They must press on. Halfway. But their enemy has other ideas. Crossing the land. To reset the ambush. To feed, the crabs must keep going. But nowhere is safe. An octopus, also a crab killer. Make a dash for it. Made it. Risking life and limb to graze on these seaweed pastures. But in 2 hours' time, when the tide starts to turn, they will have to run the gauntlet all over again.